So they just had to remove the drive and come and test.